From MTV, contact the local authorities. It was last seen in 1993.
To be fair, you can still find musical videos on the Endless TV network sometime between 6 and 9 a.m. Monday through Thursday. Fit in perfectly with someone's schedule.
They should just change their name to TVTV already. This sucks. Which we'll talk about this week in Bungo's Corner.
You have a corner?
I don't know, I can't see the teleprompter and it sounded newsy.
Well then, take it away, Bungo!
MTV actually made 47 episodes of a show called Date My Mom! And do the people on MTV think we're idiots? Or they're idiots? Speaking of idiots, I like the Jersey Shore as much as anyone. But it's not stopping. Jersey Shore has spin-off shows. More than one. MTV, please stop before it's too late.
The situation's net worth is $6 million.
Oh god, it's already too late.
But let's not storm the gates of Endless TV with fire and pitchforks just yet. When questioned about their absolutely wretched programming, MTV network executives actually started crying.
People liked our show 16 and Pregnant, and then we were out of ideas. So we came up with Teen Mom. That was a fun show. Then we did Teen Mom 2. and then Teen Mom 3. God, I'm so embarrassed.
We cannot show you what happens next. It's horrible. He freaks out, takes off his shirt, starts screaming about Yo Mama, Nate cries, and he throws up on himself and on the table.
And now, at Global Boots News, exclusive. A former MTV employee has agreed to an anonymous interview claiming to have information regarding the missing M from music television.
The first sign of a problem was remote control. Yeah, that god-awful game show where Adam Sandler showed up and acted like an idiot. Then, downtown Julie Brown cheated on the M with Kurt Loder. It's no secret what happened to the M. He walked right out of the front door. That place. It sucks.
The M, still missing. But if you're watching this, music from music television, this reporter just wants to say, wherever you are, I hope you're safe and alive.
you're happy.
I hope he's not dead.
Don't say that, that's horrible.
I think he died when Celine Dion covered AC/DC.
He wants the past to be, that was more to me. He wants the best.
I thought you had already seen that! I'm so sorry!
Remember, make your cola a Bloomberg cola! Bloomberg cola contains no sugar, caffeine, or actual cola.
Walking with their friends, he's really smart.